How to fix your post could not be shared on Facebook. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up your Play Store. Now tap on the search icon at the bottom right corner. Now tap on the search bar. Now type Facebook. Then click on search at the bottom right corner. Now tap on Facebook and make sure to update to the latest version. After updating, go back to the home screen. Now open up settings on a device. Now scroll down and click on apps. Then go to app management. Then find Facebook. Now tap on Facebook. Then click on force stop and go to storage usage. Now tap on clear data and tap on delete. Now simply go back, tap on permissions. Now make sure to give all the permissions required. Then go back, restart Facebook. If nothing solves the issue, simply tap on uninstall. Then go to home screen and open up Play Store and reinstall Facebook. I hope this should fix the issue. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.